stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Liverpool up against Newcastle United.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And now they get the ball rolling. Can he take advantage? Oh, and a venomous effort, rattling the crossbar.
Well, what a good shot that was. Hit with such power, but it just didn't come down in time.
Van Dijk with it. Thiago. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Liverpool have the lead. Shelby. Wilson with it. And foul it is then. And this is Diogo Jota now. Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. Henderson has it. And he takes it on. And a fine stop. Joe Linton. Jota. Thiago. And they have the ball once more. A sloppy in possession. Shelby. Such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they can add. Diogo Jota.
tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Fabinho now. Can they convert? Can they keep it out? Into the net, courtesy of Thiago. Goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Great opportunity. Oh, yes, a goal. Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. A good and fair challenge. Chance to finish. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Shelby, the timing was perfect, ball one. And he put it in, there it is, a fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. We're underway again, this game very much over as a contest. As a whistle, that challenge. He's in with a chance. High echelon goalkeeping there. A corner will ensue. It should be. Virgil van Dijk. Opportunity here, and a goal! He's put it away, a celebratory moment! Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And so the second half commences here. Well, it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Here is Thiago. Takes the shot. And a goal here. The scorer is Thiago. Been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Is it going to be? Nicely saved. And that will be a corner.
Wonderful counter-attacking goal. Just look at the speed of the attack, and of course a good finish to match. Great bit of play.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Sam Aksima. Now with Lascelles. home with Maxima, struggling to keep the ball. Diogo Jota, Thiago. Well, not done. Oh, big opportunity, and a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for. We're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. With a chance, real chance. Fabinho now. Thiago. And this is Diogo Jota now. Gives it a go.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dig so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Successful tackle from Joel Matip. Better of his opponent. Can he do it? And saved by the keeper. And behind it's gone for a corner. So two substitutes to come on in one go. Now that would be straightforward for any keeper. With Fabinho. Opportunity it is, and in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. And this is Diogo Jota now.
Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this.
Here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Opportunity! A goal! He's dispatched it! Much to the sheer delight of the fans! Again, this game very much over as a contest. Diogo Jota. Chance here, and this time it's in! Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations!
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Thiago. Thiago! And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Deft interception by Thiago. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. About the outcome, surely they now have been removed. The sound of the referee's whistle, this match is in the history books, and it goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward, really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt, if I'm honest.